Rebel armies of alarming proportions, grenade launching, fearless little orphans, fully dipped clerics who throw the wind caution, intel operatives who instigate holy wars in, tiptoeing at Fort Beach, you're gonna need to know basis, with derelict new contagious enzymes to play with, cause a well-educated, prosperous nation is dangerous, Walt Disney Kingdom, where history comes in two flavors, blood soaked in the blood stains, cleaned up with detergent later, excuse me Miss Liberty, I don't mean to be misogynist, but put some lipstick on a green lip, cause the truth ain't a pretty bitch, in the US even Martin Luther King kept the gun in the crib, so whether you a clueless bastard with no relations, or more tonight with genealogy of King David, you witnessing the logistics of a gun running operation, by big mama policy makers, intricate surveillance next to the crib placed by proxy administrations, funded by drug money pushed out of US air bases, S&B time, hollow mountain shadow op, nanobots who make remote control parts for global hawk, double triple agents who leave how to fly books in glove box, and drunken moments left holy Korans in titty strip spots. Moon CNS to the phenomenon of Albert Charles, heavy burden around the neck, depending what side the coin fall, and my old fashioned nickel slugs are always draw hard. Moon CNS to the phenomenon of Albert Charles, heavy shit around the neck, depending what side the coin fall, and my old fashioned nickel slugs are always draw hard. Of atrocities as high as the Acropolis. I fold your wretched skeletal wingspan screaming, no one is stopping me. Legions of minions ready to mar themselves for college money. Republican dummy, besieged with fanatical cherub Enochs at the coronation of King James pontificating. Sistine Chapel looks like Corona's boss paintings. Where if you look closely, you can see ghostly images of Norvald or 9/11 war gaming. Cohort is killers, you lock tear ducts in a broken mirror. Haunted face appears in Judas in the form of Zell Miller quoting Hitler, who once said the bigger a lot of more people like me to believe it. So nowadays these rappers spit vagina monologues, cause most of them are way too pussy to say shit. Hell man, you can never ever ever be God, no matter how intricate you paint yourself in his image. You're just waging advanced forms of barbaric tribalism. That's the stupidity war that man is never winning. So gather the women and children, prophets, priests and emen from the forgotten books of Eden. Born treachery which stem from the presidency and all the kings, man. So close your eyes if you're squeamish. It's about to get sick, free the warrior here, meaning it's good tiger eating. So G-Man, start the deprogramming sequence. Moon CNS, the phenomenon of Albert Charles, heavy shit around the neck, depending what side the coin fall on, my old-fashioned nickel slugs are always dry hard.